Good Wednesday evening to you. Richard Scott here with the forecast update. Today, the last really hot day for a while. The temperatures turn a bit cool and more like where they should be this time of year by later on this week. In fact, see some of that cool air on the national scene approaching Alabama. Nothing obviously overly cold, but you'll notice an air mass change. Again, that will begin here locally on Friday. No rain on radar. That ring around the radar side out of Shelby County, that is ground clutter. Now, live look from Tuscaloosa. It's about 9:45 of this Wednesday. Conditions are quiet. Hot, though, earlier this afternoon. Most areas topping out in the low and mid-90s. Temperatures this evening, again, dropping back at the 70s. Some areas already in the 60s now. Very quiet across the southeast. No rain on radar. No cloud cover tonight. I do expect plenty of sunshine for Thursday. We'll be in the upper 80s, a few degrees cooler than today. Maybe about 4 or 5 degrees cooler than today. Again, tomorrow morning, dry start to the day. Could see a few clouds pass by as a cold front works in with the developing north wind on Thursday. Friday, light north wind, not near as warm. Still going to be mild, but understand there's going to be an air mass change coming up, and I think that will be a welcome change for a lot of people that are tired of the hot weather. Here's your forecast. Again, notice temperatures in the low 80s for highs on Friday, Saturday. Also, as we go into the day on Sunday, low temperatures tonight back at 60, so certainly a welcome change to some cooler weather here in central and western portions of Alabama. Again, our local weather going to be quiet with that cold front. No rain expected here locally. We will be dry. Out of the tropics, got Hurricane Lee and Hurricane Maria, both of those storms heading out. No U.S. landfall expected with either Lee or Maria. Here's a game day forecast. Bama taking on Ole Miss. Going to be a late game in Bryant-Denny. Temperatures in the 70s and no chance for rain through the weekend. Our local weather will remain rain-free. Tonight, temperatures upper 60s. Tomorrow, upper 80s. Few clouds around. Otherwise, a north breeze. Pretty nice out there. And we'll turn fairly nice over the next several days. Temperatures at or just a hair below average for this time of the year by Friday through Monday. No chance for rain over the weekend. We will remain dry.